Your brother games, your sister games, your daddy games, your mommy games, your grandma games, your grandma games, so let's get gaming!
You're conscripting this poor dinosaur into killing all his...
Well, it's better than being Satan Hitler.
Hey, yes,
maybe Satan Hitler.
I've got a pretty good gig over here.
maybe Yoshi is Satan Hitler. The dinosaurs, and he just enjoys it.
Yeah,
so
gosh,
the similarities are shocking. Right?
And Mario's Mussolini.
Honestly, Yoshi
that's not
looks
racist.
A bit like Mussolini.
That's
okay.
Not racist, I'm Italian.
Let me know when to start.
Alright, yeah, go for it.
Okay.
I don't know, I mean, we'll figure out, like, intros and shit later. I'm
yeah.
Sure. Right now we're just playing.
This is the first episode of We Nerds. Everybody high five! Why you gotta hit so hard?
Yeah!
That's what it is. Me just, like, clap.
Silence.
In post, you will have no friends.
In post... Miles will be the only one talking.
God, I'm so funny.
The whole thing was like,
he just,
oh yeah, oh yeah, so funny. Oh, say more funny things.
Yeah,
funny, man.
What's gonna happen is he's gonna create different users.
Miles. Miles 1, Miles 2.
Make it
Miles the 3rd.
And then he'll throw John in there somewhere.
I don't know if that'll ever happen.
Alright, I'm gonna go this way.
Always go with your left hand.
That's right, because I'm left-handed.
Also, it makes me feel like somebody else is doing it.
Not for me.
We're talking about video games, right?
Yep.
Well, yeah, what else would we be doing?
Good.
Did you see that...
Game Theory?
Yeah.
Mushroom!
Yeah, did you guys see that? The Game Theory where he did the calculations to figure out how lethal a giant bullet bill would be?
No.
In real life? Yeah, it's pretty...
Not lethal at all.
Whoa. Yeah. That was the verdict, basically, is that you probably would notice, but not be that harmed by one of them. Whereas the little ones,
wait.
Shit would get
just fucked. Are you telling me that if I get hit by a real bullet, that I'm not just going to shrink like Mario?
Real no. Bullet Bill.
Bullet Bill.
Oh,
you get hit by a real bullet, you're going to fucking die.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Sorry. I don't mean to break it to you like that.
What if I only get hit in the arm?
You would probably still die.
Did you get your flow?
Then you could be a rapper, yeah. That's all it takes.
Awesome.
Ooh, the green shroom.
Green mushroom. Oh my god. What?
Yeah. It's kind of no wonder you can stomp them after all that physics work.
Yeah. Yay, physics.
By the way, I used to be really good at this game.
Nice.
Yeah, because you suck right now.
I do.
Look at how many times you've been hit.
I'm glad you're playing, because I would be, like, way, way worse.
I'm terrible.
What? Is that guy
he's jumping!
Playing sports?
Yeah.
He's backgammoning.
He looks kind of more like a cheerleader.
He was backgammoning. Backgammoning!
Hey, Mario!
I'm
so excited for you to kill me.
Yeah. And then I shot him my fireball, and he burned to death.
Yeah. Sexy
like
Mario's weird.
Yeah. This leads me to believe that cheerleading is the worst sport. People just set you on fire if you start doing it.
Well, I guess it was his own damn fault for sitting in front of the uprights.
Oh my god, you said uprights. You knew what you were talking about.
Is that a thing?
Alright. Oh, good job, Boz. Yay for Boz. He knows things about sports
confidence
and
will
stuff.
Get you everywhere.
Much coins, many gold.
Ah.
Such sparkle.
Yeah, weird. He kind of makes his living on, like, crawling through the pipes, taking people's, like, gold that's clogging it. He must live in Richville fucking USA, like...
For real. I don't remember the last time I flushed down my...
So, like,
the coin collection.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Makes you wonder...
I mean, figuratively, yeah, I do it all the time.
That was money at some point.
I don't know if
I'm glad we don't have the friend who's like, still money now.